Oh, I'm carrying too much to be able to run. No, I'm not. Stupid game. Okay, so we Harkin is dead. Pretty sure that means the Dark Brotherhood is done. The main quest is done on it. The main quest, the main part of the side quest, you know what I mean. Which means I kinda wanna stop being a damn vampire. You know what I'm saying? I mean, the perk tree is cool and everything, and the Darth Vader, whatchamacallit, throw people is pretty damn hysterical. You can kill some people in some funny ways by throwing them off cliffs and crap. Kind of a similar way to Unrelenting Force. But, you know, kind of tired of taking damage and not being able to regenerate stamina quickly and stuff. So I may want to go finish up the get rid of this vampirism. I have to go to Marthal, I believe, and speak to the guy that sells his black soul gems. My vampiric powers grow as I hunger. There's no more Serana. I don't really care. She can stay a vampire for all I care. What the hell is this? Oh, bring the blood to Septimus. Oh yeah, let's do this. Actually, no, I should drop my crap off first. That was stupid. Nope, never mind, never mind. We made a mistake. Whoop. We made a mistake, game. We gotta go home first. And drop our stuff off. We got so much stuff. What is out here? Who is it? Bandits? I knew it. Ooh. You know, let's see something. Shroud the sun in darkness. Where the hell's the sun? I don't see the damn sun. Where's the damn sun? Aww. Is that it? Like, seriously? Okay. Maybe not. Am I doing it wrong? I'm wasting them. Damn it, I didn't change the arrows. Why is there Dawn Guard here? Dawn Guard's fighting. Fighting with him? That's just silly. The Dawn Guard attacks my house now? This is ridiculous. I get attacked by bandits and Dawn Guard at the same time. Stupid. What's next? The dragon and a frost troll? Just down here. Sorry, bruh. Whew. Whoa. There's a Dawnguard up there, huh? Oh, good way to level this crap up quickly. Yes. We killed Harkin, we should be besties, okay? No mercy. Oh, that was a soul gem I just lost out on. Alright, Lydia, we're gonna go drop our stuff up. Honored to see you too. Honored to see you, my Thane. Oh, we gotta level up. Alright. Health, stamina, health, stamina. We'll do stamina. No, health. Always health. Always health. Alright. We have 4 perks to increase. Ooh. See, we don't want to increase. We're keeping alchemy all the way up. We're keeping it all the way up until we can get enchanting all the way up. And make some better enchanting, some better alchemy gloves. Alright, what else can we use this on right now? How close are we to archery? Archery's close. Sneak's close, too. Archery's 96. Sneak is 97. It's like, I gotta start pickpocketing more people. Maybe we will put this in enchanting. I mean, what else am I gonna put it into? One-handed? Can we do anything good with one-handed? Dual flurry, got that. Dual wielding power attacks do 50% bonus damage? Nope, can't do it. Fighting stance, no bladesman, attacks with swords. I don't use swords. See, I don't use this crap. So that's not that useful to me. I mean, I do dual wield daggers sometimes, so that could work when we get whatchamacallits. Light armor, we don't have an increase yet. Nope, that's 100. So we got a while's way to that. Alright, looks like we're gonna put him into enchanting. What can we do here? Insightful enchanter. Yep. Let's make this a little bit stronger. Might as well just do it now since we don't need anything. We're almost there. Alright, that's fine. This is fine. Everything's fine. We might have to drop some soul gems on the floor, and we'll do it in our enchanting room. And I'm sure we have some gems that are not holding the right stuff. Yeah, there you go. A lesser petty. Yeah, greater souls with lesser, that's no bueno. Whoops. Greater common, greater lesser, lesser. Lesser, lesser. Lesser with a petty, no. Oh, greater with a common? Nope. Can't do it. Greater with a petty? Okay. I think we're good. Petties with petties are alright. Oh, Jesus. Alright, so we're gonna put the stuff that has good stuff, we're gonna put them away. I have 8 of these filled? Damn. Damn! Oh no, that's... I have that in there. Okay, what can I put away? I got 3 to put away. Why do I still have this? What am I supposed to do with this? I can sell it for 350? I'm gonna keep one of these on me. Keep one common on me. Whoa, whoa, I messed up with that. I gotta drop that one. Oh. I missed these. Just threw them on the floor and I missed them. Wait, where's the one I have to drop? I have a greater with a common in it, don't I? No, was I imagining that? Like, seriously? Common, oh, common with a lesser. Oh, guess not. Oh, Lydia's doing some stuff downstairs. What else can we drop? Well, what do we have? Miscellaneous. We got some ore and some pelts. We bring that stuff downstairs. Oh, did I show you my new library? Everything looks all awesome. Look, books everywhere, books. You know, book up top. Books there. Then we go up the stairs. We still have to fill up this bookcase. Look at this beautiful library. Yes. Look how delicious it is, guys. Do I have books to put in here? I may. I do. I know this, don't I? I didn't, apparently. I know that. The hell's this unknown book? What is the quest thing? Can't do it. Can't do it. Alright, if we got any ingredients, we're gonna store them baddies in here. Okay. Oh yeah, they're a quest item apparently. I don't know what frickin' quest. Crimson Darn Ruby didn't mean to take out. Gotta find out what we do with those blossoms. Yeah, I picked up a lot of ingredients. Jesus, when the hell did this even happen? Seriously, don't remember. Let's pick up that crimson Nurn root again. Okay, we drop that crap off. Oh, this stuff respawned. That's nice. Alright, drop off our building materials. Or we can make jewelry, all that stuff. We drop off. I don't know what you can do with this. Dragon bones weigh so damn much. Draw knife? Like, I don't need to hold this. Initiates Ewer. We should do this Meridia's Beacon at some point also. I don't remember what the hell you get for it, but some Daedric artifact. That, I remember that much. Alright, we dropped some weight. Drop some stuff if they were not. How much Uriel's bow weighs? 11. You know, we could upgrade Oriole's bow. Let's see how good we can make it. What does it need? Refined moonstone? Is it moonstone? Yeah, I think so. Where is it? Do I have refined moonstone? Yes, I do. Let's see what I can upgrade it to. February, it's 193. How about with the smithing potion? Do I have any smithing potions on me? I know I made them. They might be upstairs. Damn it, they're upstairs. Alright, I'm gonna go grab them, bring them back down, and then keep them down there from now on. I know I have some. They're not the best smithing potions, but they're decent. Enough to give me maybe 200 damage on Oriole's bow. Which really isn't gonna make me want to carry it, probably, to be honest. But let's take a quick look-see. Smithing... What?! Did I have damn smithing potions? Am I imagining things? Did I use them? I don't remember using them. Well, that sucks. Is it in this one? Oh, there you go. Okay. That one's 117% better. This one's 120, so let's take those bad boys. Okay, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh wait, I said I was gonna take them all. Oop. Are they all? No, they're not all smithing. So. They keep them downstairs. No point in keeping them up here. It's just silly talk. Okay. What did I say it was again? I don't even remember. 193? 193, alright. Now with the potion. Not bad. Wow, isn't that what I said it would be? That's kind of... Ooh, wait, do I have... I have smithing stuff too. Do I have it with me? I do. That's gonna be pretty beastly. Okay, we gotta put our apparel back on. That's why it looks worse. Because we have the archery perks on. Let's see how much damage this bad boy's doing. 359? It does almost as much damage. It doesn't weigh as much. Plus it does 20 points of sun damage to undead targets. And undead targets take triple. Though it's actually pretty good when going against like Draugr and crap. It's not that much worse. I may carry this bad boy around with me. I think I'm going to. Search chest. Alright, no, we don't want to search chest. We want to put things away. Putting all the things away. Oh, Jesus. Circular for water breathing? Do I have anything that... I could probably disenchant that. We'll come back to that. We'll come back to a lot of this. I'm gonna just put it away here for now. There's no reason not to keep this guy, honestly. He weighs 5 pounds and gives you 20 more points of carry weight. So really, it's like plus 15 carry weight just for having it on. So there's no... for, you know, having it with you. You can put it on at any time. It doesn't make sense not to have it. But Daedric Warrocks, these things weigh a ton. Then I got more ebony crap. Let's put that in there. Elven Sword of Dread. Yeah. Harkin Sword. Yeah, we'll put that there because I don't use swords. 100 bad guys with swords. Okay, I think we're good. I don't know why I feel like I have so much weight on me now. I put all the crap away. Didn't I? I usually have like under this, but whatever. Okay, let's see, what are we gonna do now? Bring the blood to Septimus. Oh wait, we said we're gonna drop those potions off. I didn't do that. There we go, that makes more sense. Okay. Crimson Nerd Root, blah blah blah. Speak to Quintus Nova. We do want to do this, actually. But let's do this, even though I'm pretty sure this is a Dwemer Ruin thing, which will probably take goddamn forever. And we're gonna do it by ourselves. No damn Lydia, no damn Serana, we're doing it by ourselves, so we're not gonna get screwed over by missing out on sneak damage. Oh wait, let's get cured first. Where do we have to go? Morthal. Gotta speak to this schmuck. I forget what the hell we have to do to get cured though. Pretty sure it's this guy in Morthal though. Okay. Where's the damn inn? No. It's like you have to do it a certain way. Is this where we gotta go? You gotta talk to the innkeeper and ask about rumors or some shit. And they tell you, and then blah blah blah.
Welcome to the Moorside. If you need anything, I'll be around.
Oh, here we go.
The Folian of Morthal has studied vampires, Draugr, and all matter of undead.
There you go, Rise Ned Zorn.
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter. Hrogar's house? It burned down not too long ago. It's a real pity about his wife and kid. The screams woke half the town.
Holy shnikes.
Folk won't go near it now for fear it's cursed. Hrogar claims it was a hearth fire. Some folks say Hrogar started it himself.
I'm hated and feared?
That's what they say. See, he's living with Alva now. That started the day after the fire. It ain't right moving in with a new love the day after your kin die like that.
It ain't right.
Aye. Our Jarl would sure like to know if he did, though. Might even pay to find out. See ya.
Alright, we opened up two quest lines. Alright. Speak to Falian, whatever the hell his name is. I put my goddamn Black Soul Gems, I think I need one. I put them away, I think I did. I might have just screwed myself. That dead body's still there from like forever ago.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and
drunken brawls. Yeah.
Been too long.
What time is it?
Since you've had a good bandit raid.
Why is this door not open? It should be open, it's 3 p.m. Feed. I don't want to do either. Crap!
Can't a woman get a moment to herself? Leave me!
You're not supposed to be in here.
Okay, fine. But it's... It's 4 o'clock in the afternoon! Oh, damn dragon? Come on, bro. Oh, there's two. Come on. Land, yes. You're not gonna land? You might. Oh, yes, he's going. Alright. Let's get ready for him. Some damage on his ass. Come on. Yo, this guy has the ridiculous voice. Thomas! Ooh, shoot him in his buns. You never can have too many, well, I guess at a point. I would like to make more arrows. Oh, you're pretty hurt, dude. You should land at some point. No, you're gonna land up there? You really doing that to me? You took it off? You bitch. I feel like we should go after him. Says he's in the distance. Maybe by the time we get back, Felian's shop will be open. I can't get up here. Oh, he's gone. Poop. Poop! Time is it? Five. It's open? You tell me to get lost again? Hello.
My talents are much needed here. I know many things. I've studied things beyond the reach of most humans. Traveled the Oblivion Plains, seen things one. I have
don't
met
care.
Daedra and Dwemer and everything in between, and I know enough to see a vampire where others would see a man.
I'm not a man, though. I'm a woman.
My studies of life-extending magics. I even considered becoming a vampire myself. In the end, vampirism would endanger my ward Agni, which would defeat the intended purpose. It is possible. I know of a ritual, but have never performed it. It requires a filled black soul gem.
I kill many people and I get many.
To kill someone. When you have a gem and have filled it, return to me and I will perform the ritual. I will bring life to your dead body, vamp.
Damn it.
Morthal is a troubled place. It's my duty to see it rest in peace. Take a look.
I know it said I would like to buy one, blah blah blah. I want to see if it's cheaper if I buy it here. See, look at this! I can buy it for $4.20 while from here, but it's nine something if I buy it from that. I have one.
Which is utterly useless at the
okay.
moment.
Okay. To fill it. We will with a soul. Was dragon's back? Ooh, and now you're bouncing again? Pussy. Okay, we need to fill it with a soul. Can't be one of these guys, though, because they'll know.
Someone do something.
Alright, we gotta find somebody out on the road. to kill. Can't be these damn, well, it can be, but I can't be noticed. That's the whole thing. So, is there anybody watching me? I don't want to kill him. I don't like killing NPCs. He's got a name, man. He's not just like in follower or some crap. Okay. We're gonna make sure that we can kill this guy in one shot. Oh god, there's two. Okay. Quick save. Got it. No one saw anything. What? But you didn't see that. Can we just talk? No, we can't. That's silly. They didn't see it. Whatever, we'll pay our fine at a later time. Where is hey, boss.
Very well.
I have it.
Meet me at the summoning circle in the marsh at dawn. We shall banish the creature you have become.
Sounds cool to me.
All right, then.
We're gonna bounce. He's got some loosing arrows at me. Alright, so we're gonna get the hell out of here. We're gonna wait. You know what? You know you wanna try to kill me? You can chill out with that damn dragon then. What's this? What do you got here? There aren't any enemies nearby, come on. What do you say, at dawn? This should be a good time, right? Yes. Hell is he? I'll have to stay out of Morthal for a little while if things die down. Swamp fungal pods, thank you very much. Stop being damn vampires. You know what? I kind of want to finish the companions quest. I haven't finished that. We haven't touched that in a while because we were too low of a level to do it before because it's impossible to sneak.
Good, you're here.
Yes, I am.
As you desire.
All right.
Fools are actually fighting.
Who cares?
I call upon Oblivion Realms, the home of those who are not our ancestors. Answer my plea. As in death, there is new life. In Oblivion, there is a beginning for that which has ended. I call forth that power. Accept the soul that we offer. As the sun ends the night, end the darkness of this soul. Return life to the creature you see before you. The ritual is complete.
Woohoo!